Star game appearance in Orlando, getting it going. Now, the miss by Aaron Aflalo. Kurt Thomas gets kicked in the face by Kenneth Faried, hustling after the loose ball. Thomas would have to be held up by his own teammates before heading off to the locker room with a mild concussion. And he would not return. Scary moment there for the Portland Trailblazers. He would be taken to the locker room. And now the Portland Trailblazers would play.